I hope you enjoy flying economy, because I'm about to steal 99% of your net worth. Just like Wall Street in 1929, you're about to crash and burn.
This doesn't seem like a financially sound decision.
Don't worry your silly little head about it.
A little hard not to be worried, sir. You're investing $300,000 into volatile cryptocurrency and NFTs of ugly-ass apes.
I've taken all the necessary precautions. We shall reap all the reward with none of the risk.
Oberstein, please, I need help.
Yes, my liege.
Ever since Kirky Eyes Kirky died, I've had to pay bills all on my own, and let me tell you, it's been an FPA, a fucking pain in my ass. I thought I had paid all the bills. I thought I was complete. I thought I'd done it. Woohoo! And then I opened my mailbox, right? I opened the mailbox, and lo and behold, there's another bill. And at first I don't open it. I'm like, I don't have a Kardashian card. But then I notice that it has my name on it. And it's not like handwritten. It's like printed on there. Like I'm in their system or something. I apparently owe Kim K and her crew $300K. How do I fix this? Because this is a serious problem and it needs a resolution. Okay, so we should have been doing something like yesterday about this bullshit.
Oh, let's go. Poor little Dalmatian.